first. Hey, hello to you. You must be my 530 client, correct? Great, and let's see. Michael Scott, was it? That's it? Okay, great, awesome. Client, we have that correct. Okay, great. Well, hey, just take a seat over there in the chair on the other side of the room. And, okay, just get comfortable because we're going to be here for a few minutes. So, do you want something to drink? A snack or anything? Yeah, of course. So we have coffee, we have hot cocoa, we have water, we've got a few different types of teas as well. Tea? Okay. Green or black? Okay. Well, as far as green tea goes, we do have a very nice chamomile tea. And then we have one that is a mix of chamomile and a few other herbs. I think lavender's in there and mint. And it's kind of a hodgepodge, but it's also like a sleepy time relaxation tea. If you don't want that, we have decaf and we have caffeinated, but they're just like regular old green tea. Okay, caffeinated green tea. Okay, I will be right back. I'm going to tell my assistant to get started on that, and then they will bring it to you here shortly. Alright, bear with me. 1 second. Okay, great. That will be up here shortly. Should only take a minute or so. Gotta, you know, warm up the water and let it steep a second. Okay. So, how did you hear about us? Oh, really? Okay. Yeah, no, they're a great organization. Yeah, we work with them fairly often. So, well, anyway, so as you know, I'm just going to be doing a nice little face sketch for you, okay? So, we're going to just prep this on paper. Let's jot it down here on this notepad, and it actually can then be framed. We actually have several different types of frames, different wood-colored, different shades of brown, and we also have black and white and gray and silver and gold. We have a few different colors and sizes of frames, and well, you can actually get it in different sizes as well. So we're going to start with this, and I'm going to scan it online, upload it to our software, and you can actually change it to get different sizes for different frames and whatnot. So we can explore that more later and talk about our options there. But for now, let's just get it started. Okay. Okay, so just hold still real quick. I gotta get a tape measure, and I'm going to just measure a few places real quick, just to make sure it translates well on the paper. I'm gonna go with the length of your head, and that's okay, buddy. That's what I'm saying, but about 8 and 2. Okay, yeah, okay, great. Okay, and then the width here. Okay, that's more like 6. Yeah, that's just right about 6 inches. Okay, and then let me measure your ear. Okay, that's 3.2. Let me check to make sure it's even on the other side. Okay, it's actually 3.3, but you know, that happens. It's very, very rare that everyone is perfectly symmetrical, actually, so. Smile. Okay, and then just like normally, just, you know, mouth shut, relaxed. 2.5, okay. My assistant just busted me. I'll go grab you. Okay, there you go. It's good. Okay, awesome. Now, I'm just going to get started here. And, you know, I'll talk to you through the process and just kind of let you know my progress as it's going along. Okay. So do you have any plans as far as what you're going to do with the paintings? Or not the paintings, the drawings. That's my next session, sorry. I get them mixed up a little bit sometimes. Oh, really? Oh, that's sweet. Yeah, I'm sure she'll love that. That's thoughtful. Definitely. Okay, so... You said you worked for ABC Company, right? Yeah. Okay. And, I mean, I'm fairly familiar with their work, but, you know, what's your role? So right now I'm just kind of refining a few things here. I got the basic shape of your face, you know. I'm just refining it a little bit, you know. Like steakhouse and grill. You have quite a bit of seafood too. It was nice. Oh, you did too. That's you asked her to steakhouse too. That's funny. Yeah, I'm not big on steak myself, but they had a lot of good seafood there, so. Yeah, I get like a sea bass dish. It's really nice. Some mac and cheese with lobster. Yeah. But you know, girlfriend got a sampler platter thing. It was like three small fillets with different sauces, all of them. Yeah. Yeah, anyway. So how'd you and your wife meet? Oh, isn't that sweet? just working on your hair a little bit here, so.
Okay.
Do you normally part it that way? Or do you just kind of let it, you know, fall naturally? Yeah. Yeah, me too. I just kind of comb it a little bit, but generally speaking, I don't really mess with it that much. Just lightly, just a little bit, and call it done. I kind of got lucky. Yeah, we're kind of on the same page with that. Oh, me too, man. I know. I've been putting mine off, but, you know, for like a month or so. But, you know, I had to go and get it cut, you know, since I was, you know, gonna pop the question. We needed to do pictures and stuff, you know, so. Yeah, and you, that's funny, yeah. Yeah, and you just got it for this, but that makes sense. You don't want to have, like, super shaggy hair or something during a, you know, a drawing like this. I get that. That was probably a smart call, man. Good job. I'm sure your wife will appreciate that. Not that sometimes I don't take a little bit of creative liberty to make it look a little nicer, but yeah. You know, within reason. I still want it to be close to the source material as possible. How long have you been working at ABC? Oh yeah? That's great. You like it though? Good, good. Yeah, not everybody likes their job, and I think that is a very important kind of thing, you know? Because we spend so much of our life there, you know? And make sure it's at least tall. Okay, so I got your hair. I'm gonna get your eyebrows here. Just gonna start moving my way down. Moving my way down. Okay. Oh no, they're fine. They're not bushy at all. They're fine. Don't worry about it. You know, if your wife ends up really liking it, then by all means bring her in and I'll do one with her too. I can even do a couple's together. Yeah, that would be nice. And I do paintings as well. They take longer, you know, so I charge the same, but it takes like 2 or 3 times as long. So they are proportionally more expensive. Here. It's got a nice shape to it. It's not too big, not too wide, and that doesn't have like a long curve or anything. I think it's fine. I think you are perfectly fine the way you are. Okay. Doing a little work here on the cheeks. A little work on the cheeks here. Okay, well, I think that just about wraps it up. I know I'm pretty quick at this, but, you know, I'm pretty good at my job, so. There you go. Okay. Are you excited for the grand reveal? Okay. Drum roll, please. All right. sponsor it, but here you go. I hope you like it. I think it looks just like you. It's perfect. Yeah. Oh, yeah. The nose, yeah, it's perfect. It's spot on. Yeah. Sorry, my pen kind of is acting a little weird there, but I'll touch it up. Don't worry. Just give it a second, let it dry a little bit, and I'll go back and touch that up. But yeah. Awesome. Well, hey, glad you like it. We'll go back and make some different sizes. We're going to upload this online. We're going to play with it a little bit as far as the different sizes go. And you can get it, you know, from 4x4 all the way up to 36x36. So, awesome. Well, like I said, hopefully your wife loves it. And I really hope to see you soon. And feel free to bring your wife back. And I'll do the same thing for her sometime. Even do a couples thing. Yeah. I'll even do it for your dog, too, if you want. Yeah, I mean, it's just, you know, $50 per 10 minutes, and that's all it is. Professional quality. Absolutely. Well, hey, nice to meet you. See you around. Bye-bye.